video. The tools this you might be seeing in the villages if you went, but not in the cities, and you may not allow to the construction site. So let us check the trowel. This trowel, let us before that we should know how the cement is mixed. The cement is mixed by the cement which you get in plus water. Now these three things will be good enough to concrete, but that is completely wrong. The calculation is cement plus water plus sand, and if they want really too strong, they will even add bricks to it. They are small bricks. They have to make it small bricks. So this is the how they form the bonding chemicals. Now to that fix that, they care the trowel. This trowel is made up of two things, the metal plate and a wooden handle. This wooden handle is for to handle the blade. This handling is really important, so it will be not getting everywhere and to hold it. Let us imagine that it is nothing and only hand. It is really hard to keep it. So they added a wooden handle and a metal plate. A metal plate, why? And why there is this like shape? You know, there will be also, they use this for also to dig inside. So for the two purposes only, they created the trowel. Now let us get into the second. This is called the hammer. This hammer you might be seeing, but for the construction site, this is how they use. One thing is called a square ended and a sharp ended. The sharp ended to remove nails from the thing, and the second is to beat whatever the thing is called a chisel. This chisel they used to break it with. They use this called the blade, metal, and even iron. So this is how they create this chisel and they break it. Now thank you guys. Let me see you in the next video. Bye.